Like I was saying earlier, I really think about the no man is a failure who has friends quote a lot. But I also think about, like, in a way I kind of want to be George Bailey. I never will be. I don't think anyone will ever build. Even he's a fictional character. But his selflessness, I think, is a good thing to aspire to. His care for his family, his dedication to doing the right thing, standing up for the little guy, being a leader, helping people. I think that's something worth aspiring to.